I wish I could say shock. Unfortunately, Sacramento has a history of being very brutal, specifically with black residents.